gotta deal with these guys before they hurt someone. Gotta be honest, those rocket backpacks are pretty.
Can't leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help.
This is Control. What's the status in Vanderbilt?
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
Aw! Is all that heavy ordnance for me? They're so sweet.
Fire! Open fire! Throw them off!
Hey! Does this turn into a robot? Guys, looks like my webs bring all the boys to the yard.
Escaped convicts are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Please proceed to Columbia.
Here's your stuff! Gotta shut this down before someone gets hurt.
Electricity now!
I never met.
offering driver's ed in prison. Goes in town. Some who can fly, and they send the jetpack guys after me? Jetpack dudes, grounded. Good one, Pete. Those inmates have nothing to lose. I need to save those people fast.
Guys, we can talk this out. Or fight. We can totally fight.
city's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean. Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help. I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off! Those were some well-armed convicts.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in Riverside?
Observation post established. No sign of priority targets.
The neighborhood just got a little less friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have a chance to call for backup. Talk about boundaries. That'll slow Sable down some.
knows it!
Maybe they should start offering driver's ed in prison. Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her.
Ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Firehouse.
Checkpoint secure. Free fire zone established.
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
That would be one Lonnie Lincoln, aka Tombstone. Did it seem they were fighting over drug profits or merchandise? I understand there's talk of a new drug that turns its users into zombies.
I don't know what it was about. I got my ass out of there.
Sir, I understand you've been through a lot, but please refrain from using that kind of language. This is a family show.
Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad I split, because pretty soon, the cops and firefighters are there.
Ah, the real heroes. What a relief. I think we can all use a happy ending.
I thought this was a family show.
Jared, get rid of him!
Copy. Making a sweep. How much is Osborne paying us for this job?
Who knows? But I keep hearing money is no option.
He must really be worried about the city.
Or he really wants to keep some secret.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
Spider-Man, clear to engage.
Sable guys, we're gonna be bad news.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. I'm so scared. Yeah, right.
I knew Jason was wrong.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Colombia?
ABC Romeo pursuing a group of fugitives.
Horrible if just for a second I thought about letting Sable the convict shoot it out. Okay, it's kind of horrible. Guess I have to stop.
Yeah.
Chalk up one for the good guys. Okay, just how big is Sable International's HR department?
From Firehouse.
Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
Friends, today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption.
Columbia.
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest as needed.
Love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
I'm gonna tell everybody.